Xabi Alonso, a gentleman in football. Silent, resilient, and very brave. Those are the noble qualities that an exemplary man must have, and that is what people say about Xabi Alonso. He was the will and the confidence in every team that he played for. Watching his long passes, long shots, and ball handling was a blessing to everyone. Xabi Alonso, a gentleman in football. Xabi Alonso was born on November 25, 1981, in Tolosa, Spain, to a family full of football tradition. His father, Pierco Alonso, won La Liga twice with Barcelona and Real Sociedad, while his older brother, Mikel Alonso, spent most of his career as a Real Sociedad club player. Perhaps it was hereditary, so the whole Alonso family played in midfield, but no one reached the peak of success as the youngest son, Xabi. Xabi grew up in Real Sociedad's training facility, and in the 1999-2000 season, he had his first professional match of his life. The following season, he played more games with 18 matches and was also loaned to Eibar for half a season where he played very well. The qualities of a boss of the midfield have gradually emerged as the premise for the almighty Xabi Alonso, as everybody knows. After 5 years at Real Sociedad, Xabi was noticed by some of the big clubs, and Liverpool was quick to recognize his talent. On August 20th of 2004, Rafael Benitez signed the player he thought was best suited to his philosophy. Xabi Alonso arrived in Liverpool, opening a new era in the history of Liverpool. With a no-scandal lifestyle, proper manner, and a good learner, it did not take long for Xabi to receive the love of the Liverpool fans. On the pitch, he merged quickly with new teammates and with Steven Gerrard created the most amazing midfield pair of the Premier League at the time. Xabi's clever play and composure made him a solid player in the middle who can turn the game around with just one pass. And of course, in terms of passing, there are many other players who can do great things at an extremely high level, but Xabi Alonso can still create his own brand with a different playing style in quite deep position in midfield. He has the vision to observe everything. He holds the ball and offers passes over two-thirds of the field. From the defensive position, he can switch to the attack very quickly. Rafael Benitez once said, "Xabi is extremely intelligent. He is good at both long and short passes. He has strength far beyond his physical strength. And indeed, his tactical vision is something that compensates for all of his weaknesses. He is not fast, not strong, and has no superior ball technique, but nobody really cares about that because Xabi is a player who plays with his head. He can guess where the ball is going, he can know how the opponent is moving, and understand what his teammates want to do." From Real Sociedad to Liverpool, Real Madrid, and later Bayern Munich, he always surprises others because he always knows how to keep himself one step ahead of others. That's why when having Xabi on the squad, Pep Guardiola, a coach who is very demanding, was very satisfied and gave him this compliment. "If you want to buy Xabi to be the runner and accompany opponents, forget that, because he is the worst person in the world. We signed with Xabi to let him dominate the game. Every time he has the ball, he is the best player. He is not only good at passing and launching attacks, but he's also very good at shooting. When he was playing for Liverpool, every time the home team was in a deadlock, he was the one who made the difference. He doesn't shoot much, but every time he does shoot, it was very special for the Liverpool fans." Xabi Alonso is also remembered as one of the calmest players on the pitch. He rarely gets angry or rushed, even when the team was in trouble. The more difficult the situation, the more he proved indomitable and became the spiritual fulcrum for the team. In the Champions League final in Istanbul in 2005, Liverpool found itself down 0-3. Thanks to the indomitable spirit of Xabi and Steven Gerrard, Liverpool was revived. Xabi made himself a penalty shot and equalized the score 3-3. In Liverpool's red shirt, Xabi has everything but the Premier League, an unfinished love between him and Liverpool. Before moving to Real Madrid, he devoted one last great season to Liverpool. Now, Liverpool fans did not understand why he was transferring at that time. The Spanish team suddenly had a very good gift because Xabi still contributed so much for the team many years later. Even Mesut Ozil had to admit that Xabi is better than him. As Xabi got older, he became better at defense. When he was younger, this was not a very developed skill, but he certainly benefited from being part of Bayern Munich. His tackles are reminiscent of Alessandro Nesta. he turned the space in front of the home goal into his own stage. His high number of tackles were also very effective, decisive, and elegant. Unfortunately, his journey in a Spanish shirt was not as outstanding. At that time, the Spanish team had the pair of Xabi and Iniesta. He has a total of 114 appearances and scored 16 goals and has also won the big trophies such as 2 Euro Cups, 1 World Cup. In addition to his talent on the field, people also admire Xabi because of a healthy lifestyle with no scandal. Teammates, opponents, and fans all call him a gentleman. His happiness is found in family, and he does everything to protect that. He has given himself a happy family with a beautiful wife and 3 children. Every time he plays on the pitch, he also plays with a very polite, unique style. His image often comes with suits and neat haircuts and not tattoos or trendy hairstyles. And the day he left football, he left on his Facebook account 3 sentences. Lived it, loved it. Farewell, beautiful game. Short, but has brought many fans to tears. On the day he retired, the football world lost a gentleman in football, Xabi Alonso, a gentleman with a very unique style on the football field and a standard in life on the pitch. Thank you, legendary Xabi Alonso.